Hello everyone, in this episode, Sejin and Junha have a new plan to break up Taekyung and Yeondo. They pulled up a story in the company building about Taekyung not being Kim's father. The news was not read by many people, because the management team deleted the news after it was published. Chan-sik was suspicious of Sejin. He thought that Sejin did it because Sejin couldn't forget the past. But Junha fiercely defended Sejin. He said that Sejin is no longer interested in Taekyung and now Sejin is dating Junha. Sejin and Junha needs to know Chan-sik's reaction after reading the news. Junha accompanies Chan-sik who is drunk. Chan-sik doesn't want to believe the news he is reading. But here Junha influences Chan-sik. He said that he had a brother who went through the same thing. There was a woman who was pregnant with his brother's baby, but the woman married another man. Based on Junha's story, Chan-sik became aware that in this world, there are women like that. Junha indirectly told Chan-sik to check the truth. That night, Chan-sik was very drunk. He asked Taekyung if there was not something Taekyung wanted to say to him. Taekyung didn't understand what Chan-sik meant. But finally, he knew what Chan-sik's question meant after Junha said that there was an article published in the company building. The article contains news about Taekyung who is not Chan-sik's father. That night, Chan-sik couldn't sleep well. He came to the company. Maybe he wanted to cool down. At the company, he met Taekyung. Taekyung said that he had something to say to Chan-sik. Maybe he told about Chan-sik to Chan-sik. So, in the next episode preview, Chan-sik told Taekyung to break up. Okay everyone, that's the scene this time and thank you for watching my video.